Climate and sustainability is a topic that is evolving every month, every year.
I found leaders struggling with this, that whole question of how much, how fast.
For a business, the biggest issue is implementation.
If you're a mining executive grappling with this, or if you're looking at plastic in your supply chain as a consumer goods company, that poses very different problems, and we needed to bring our industry expertise and the functional expertise in climate and sustainability together in a better way.
Many of the sort of scientific and technological innovations that we need to actually help address climate change actually exist. It's actually getting business to introduce them into their operations that's the challenge. And that's what we're delivering with the Climate and Sustainability Stewardship Program.
BCG launched the program so that we could ensure that our staff always had cutting-edge knowledge, and that when we were going out and doing casework, we would be able to have tremendous, real, tangible impact.
This program is structured as a two-way partnership. We have just as much to learn at Columbia from BCG about different sectors and their impacts. So in a two-way partnership where we at Columbia learn just as much as BCG does, that can lead to these synergies that lead to solutions across society.
We wanted an academic partner that was at the cutting edge of research. We also wanted an academic partner that could cross boundaries between departments and disciplines and bring the full breadth from sociology to behavioral science to technology, chemical engineering, policy and business. We wanted all of those together.
Our goal is to establish a really strong and long-term strategic partnership with one leading university on each continent. We really want people to leave as a stronger community, so that is why the in-person teaching is so core to us.
BCG chose three different locations for the stewardship program to reduce the carbon footprint of training. So as we think about upskilling our people, we wanted to make sure that we weren't flying them around the world for climate and sustainability training. An added benefit is that each university has its area of expertise. And so by diversifying the training that BCGers are able to attend, we will increase our ability to problem solve and solution with our clients in the future.
Columbia campus has been for decades the mecca of climate research, and it's exciting that BCG gets access to all this latest data and knowledge about the climate from really the first hands of researchers who've been doing these discoveries.
I'm most excited about the hands-on and experiential aspects of the program. So for instance, in Cambridge, we have the Scott Polar Research Lab. We're going to visit there. We're going to visit the Museum of Zoology to see how biodiversity has been affected by climate over history. And also there's a Botanic Gardens in Cambridge that has a real sustainability focus. So in Cambridge, we have all these different experiential aspects that can really enrich the program.
This program is geared towards action, towards recognizing that we already know enough. By partnering together, we can identify those key first steps. But a kind of innovative partnership like this recognizes if we put the hard work in now, we can quickly see rewards that really cascade and build on each other.
It's my vision that this program becomes the heart of becoming the absolute best partner to corporations on cutting-edge climate solutions, building new businesses to help society tackle climate change, and building a more circular and sustainable economy.